It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katara.
Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and...
Heads up! Incoming!
Hostile spotted!
Jacob. They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. W- Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The Deathless Ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors. A duty handed down from the past. But I see a...
Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters. Said it.
You're alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us down in the valley.
surrendered and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd trust
us. We got incoming!
Search the air. I've attached everything I've learned so far.
The hired guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back to base camp. Leave them to it. Roger, we're clear.
Check it out.
Keep close.
What the hell?
All right. Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for, exactly?
The man thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what, exactly?
We're looking for documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because we also think that it might be dangerous. Want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Something. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, we're going to get confirmation of this action.
Hey, I think I found some more of those little coins.
Set it aside. Not yours to take.
Come on, it's spoiled.
of war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Do you follow?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Here is your lesson for today.
We heard of the prophet.
Security guards came.
We're under attack!
Someone's here!
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Contact!
Croft is operating against us at a...
Elias and I will attempt to...
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with a team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common.
Thank you.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source that Constantine is after.
That's the part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something about it.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara! Before it's too late. It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft can...
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place, but I've got to continue.